Seems like everywhere we look in Jacksonville, we're seeing this apartment construction. There's a 3.7 vacancy rate. Where are these people coming from and what's happening? Coming up at 6, we're going to show you what's going on in town and what you can expect to see in the near future.